Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I am honoured to rise today to mark the 74th anniversary of the Warsaw Uprising. On this day in 1944, after 5 years of brutal occupation by Nazi Germany, the Polish Home Army launched the largest underground military resistance effort of World War II. For 63 days, they fought against a stronger and better-equipped Nazi occupation force with very little support. While the uprising managed to make gains, the Nazis demolished over 85% of the city, 200,000 people died, and in the end, Poland lost its freedom once more, this time facing decades of occupation by the Soviet Union. Thankfully, the spirit of resistance that motivated the Warsaw Uprising helped Poland regain its independence once and for all in 1989. Since then, each year on August 1st, the city of Warsaw comes to a complete stop to mark Godzina W, or W hour, in remembrance. Mr. Speaker, I was proud to be a Scouts leader at ZHR Polish Scouts of Canada, where I learned of the youth who played a monumental role in the uprising. The Grey Ranks, or Szare Szeregi, were an underground scouting association, and many of these youths paid the ultimate sacrifice for freedom. Many Polish veterans who fought in the uprising and alongside Western allies found refuge here in Ontario. I'd like to recognize the Polish Combatants Association of Canada and several of these veterans. Thank you, Antoni Gruszenko, Richard Opitz, Aleksander Bogdan, Mira Dzieduszycka, Maria Nowicka, and Stanisław Sadowski. Your bravery will never be forgotten. Chwała bohaterom.